Hello, all my Shield friends. I hope everyone is having a great day today. I'm going to give you a little workout. I have a friend with me. Hello. And what we're going to do, all you're going to need today is I have a red stick. You can use a broom handle, a mop, anything like that. We're just going to do some exercises using this. Let's start today with some squats. So we're going to stand up, put the bar behind your head. We go down and up and down and up, down and up, down and up. Let's do a whole bunch of these today, okay? Down, up, down, up, and down, and up. With that, we'll put the stick down. We'll put the hands on the knees or resting on the table. We'll breathe in. And let's breathe in. And out. Next exercise, we're gonna stand up. Just like for the squats, we're gonna put our feet about shoulder width apart, toes slightly out. We're gonna hold the stick in our hand, knees slightly bent, back straight. We go down and come up, and down and come up, down and up as low as you comfortably can. If you can come all the way to your toes, great. If not, just go a little bit. Very good. Let's do two more. Last one. And with that, we'll put the stick down, hands on the knees or resting on the table. We'll breathe in. We'll breathe in. And breathe in. And breathe out. Next one, we're going to start the same way. Feet about shoulder width apart, toes slightly out. We're going to hold the stick in our hand. We're going to bend the knees. We're going to come back straight. We're going to go down to the ground. We're going to stand up and bring it to our shoulders. Down to a waist. Down to the ground. Up to waist, shoulders, waist, floor. Waist, shoulders, waist, floor. Waist, shoulders, waist, floor, waist, shoulders, waist, floor. Doing great, guys. Couple more. And last one. And with that, we'll put the stick down. We'll put the hands on our knees. We'll breathe in. We'll breathe out. We'll breathe in. And we'll breathe out. One more. We're going to stand again, just like we're doing with the squats. Knees slightly bent. Hold the bar in your hand. We're going to go, keep the back straight. We're going to go down, up to the shoulders, over our head. This is a full body exercise, using your whole entire body. Let's do two more. And don't forget to smile. And with that, we'll put the stick down, hands on the knees or on the table, and we'll breathe in. Let's do one for the waist now, okay? We're gonna either stand or sit. We're gonna put the stick behind your head and we're gonna twist. This is one of my favorite exercises. We'll do lots of it. Just a couple more. And how about while we're still here, we'll keep the stick on our shoulders and we're going to lean from side to side. Another great exercise for the core. And we just go from side to side. We're going to lean as far as we can comfortably on one way and then the other. Let's do a couple more. And now we can put that stick down. We'll put the hands on the knees. We'll breathe in. We'll breathe out. And we'll breathe in. And we'll breathe out. Let's move up to the arms. We'll do one for the back of the arms, the triceps. We're going to hold the stick in our hands. We're going to come up to the shoulders, over our head, bend the elbows, and come back. Don't hit yourself in the head. I'll be in big trouble if you hit yourself in the head. But slowly back and up. Back and up. Two more. And with that, we'll put the stick down. Hands on the knees. We'll breathe in. And down. And we'll breathe in. And down. Now we're going to do some for the front of the arms, the bicep muscles. We're going to hold with the fingers away from you, the palms away. And we curl up and down. Up and down. Up and down. Nice and slow. And we squeeze at the top and down. And all the way up and down and up and down. Up and down. Up. Now we're going to switch. So we're going to put the back of your hands. We're going to come up this way and down. Down. Okay, we're gonna go to the wrists. We're gonna put our forearms and on our wrists right on our legs. We're gonna go the back of the hand, we're gonna go down and up. It works the wrist. This is called a reverse wrist curl. Do a few of these, just like this. And we'll switch, so now the palms are facing up, the fingers are up, and we'll wrist down, come up, we'll curl down, and up, down, and up. And let's stand up now, and we're gonna hold the stick fairly wide. We're gonna do shrugs, we're gonna come up. This works the trapezius muscles, the muscles on the top of your shoulders, and it also works the neck. And we're gonna do a little bit of neck exercises right after this. And if you wanna get real fancy, you can put it behind you and come up the same way. You bring your shoulders up with the stick behind us. And with that, we'll put the stick down, hands on the knees, big breath in, and out, and a big breath in, and out. Now let's make some circles with it. You can put the stick down, And we'll make some circles with the wrists. And we'll make some circles in the other direction. We're gonna put our hands flat. We're gonna go down, flat, up, down, flat, up, down, flat, up, down, flat, up. And we're gonna put the hands like this. We're gonna touch fingers and apart, and touch and apart, touch, apart, touch, apart. We'll wiggle the fingers and wiggle those thumbs. And we're gonna go one, two, three, four with the fingers. First, second, third, fourth. One, two, three, four. And we're gonna rub our hands, get them all ready for our computer, for video games, and for homework, and all those great things we do. And let's finish up with our neck. We'll just make some slow circles in one direction. And some slow circles in the other direction. And we're gonna try to get this ear to touch this shoulder. You won't be able to, but we'll give it a little stretch. And we'll go to the other side. Bring the other ear to the other shoulder. And back to the first one. And up and out to the second one. And we'll shake, let's shake our head no. And we'll nod our head yes. With that, I want to say great workout. Give yourself a big round of applause. Stay strong, stay healthy. I'll see you all soon. Hands together, and we'll say together, Namaste. Thank you.